then nobody else realized that I was at that age. But I dreamt to be a public speaker, a parliamentarian, a junior parliamentarian. Yet I was so short. People looked down upon me. They say, you know what? You can't rule over anyone because you've been looking up to them since they'll be taller than you. But I say my voice can take me where I want to be. My actions can complement what I want to be, meaning that anything is possible if you only pursue it. It only takes your passion. It only takes the knowledge that you get what you deserve. You get what you deserve all because of your mentality. Because if you have that mentality that nothing is impossible, it means that anything is possible to you, including failure. But you have to change your mentality to make that anything be success. It means that success is possible. We all look at ourselves, we say, ah, wow, I'm not as good as her, so it means I'm not going to take 1,000 TL out of the bargain of out of this public speaking competition. But see it beyond that. See that anything is possible. You can just come up here, say what you want, move and draw it, because anything is possible. You cannot be as tall as anyone is, or as tall as Ose is, but you can also be as short as me, but know that your words do matter, because you impact lives through your words and your actions. Be a visionary, because that is where anything will be possible. Have your world as an expanded, have your world to be expanded. Don't limit yourself, because there are limitless abilities that are deposited inside of you. Who would ever thought that my voice could be this strong? All because I believed that anything is possible. If I can only study hard, if I can only educate everyone that is within my sphere of influence, if I can only make those that are within my sphere of influence believe that anything with me is possible. So ladies and gentlemen, anything is possible. Whether your history says nothing about that, whether your history tells anyhow, but know that success is possible, all because you can actively act upon it. Because anything, ladies and gentlemen, is just possible.
I think the fire throughout the week transferred from Hadi to you. I don't know what happened there, but you did very well. You know how I know that you're a good speaker? You are the only person in this competition who has said, ladies and gentlemen, when you're going to your conclusion. That shows me that you are a structured speaker and you know what you are doing. Every time you say, ladies and gentlemen, I know that now the conclusion is coming. But what I want you to work on, you kept saying that, you kept making it about you. I was hoping that you'd also say to the crowd, you can make it, and you can drive that through to the crowd as well. In as much as you're saying, I made it, drive it through to the crowd and say, you will make it, even if you repeat what you were saying. But that is important because you gotta transfer your energy into the crowd. Secondly, I was failed by your examples. You failed to explain them really, really well. That's why you are now going to Ose Sunday, simply because he's sitting in front of you. Come on. You can do better than that. I said this in the morning that we don't mind these examples, those ones sitting in front of you. It shows that you're being lazy. So slow down, so that you think of an example. You never paused. Where were that?
What do I see? Each time you speak, you're winding up myself. But there's a slight difference. Your speed is much more than mine. So what are your speed? Try to reduce it a little. It's too... Your audience cannot grab everything with this speed. So once you reduce it a little, they take it, digest it as a comment. Thank you very much.
Lindan, I could actually come on stage and give you a good handshake. I couldn't do that. I imagine you'd be one of those mothers go beat your kids at the frequency of which you speak. I'm hitting once. And you say, but I'm hitting just once. But it was just once. Yeah. And then understand that we need time to process whatever you're saying. So you could. Honestly, whoever said you were never going to be a great speaker, tell that person they lied. He lied, she lied, they lied. You know, you are born to speak. You have what it takes to be a very, very wonderful speaker. One thing I've said continuously from the beginning of your office event till now is learn to take a deep breath and allow us to process and then continue. I imagine if we gave you 1 hour to speak, you just keep talking for 1 hour, and we wouldn't even have time to pen down anything. Okay? But that was beautiful, Lindan. Thank you.